Hi, I'm Chris Regan, and today I'm going to show you how to make a wound like that. You're going to need toilet paper, makeup, and fake blood and liquid latex. You're going to start off by taking your liquid latex and folding up a sheet of toilet paper into a small square. Putting liquid latex onto that square of toilet paper, make small lines on your arm. This will be acting as the wound, the cuts in the wound. Do this however many times you want. I'm doing it about 3 times. And then put small strips of toilet paper onto those cuts of liquid latex. Cut off the loose ends and continue doing that for all 4. Once you've gotten all 4, you can proceed by taking another layer of liquid latex to it, to each one, and then putting another layer of toilet paper over that, covering it again with more liquid latex. Then taking a pair of scissors as it's drying and cutting small, like, slits in each one of the strips. Peel the edges of it away from the center, so it's something like that. Do it for each one, so it's like that. Then taking basic skin tone of what your skin tone matches it, blend in each strip with your skin. Do this all around and maybe even a little bit inside the wound, but I don't think I did that. Blend it into your skin as best you can, using different shades. And then take black eyeliner and put it inside the center of each slit and wound. This will give it a shadow and depth. I put a little bit more makeup on it, make it blend in even more, and then I proceeded by taking some dark fake blood and putting it also inside the center of each wound. I had to get out of the bathroom because somebody had to use it, so I moved into the desk in my room. And then I continued by putting, with my finger and toilet paper, fake blood into each one of the wounds, and also around the wounds also to make it blend in with my arm even more. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and this is a picture of what you should get.